village, with only one person who knows and memorizes all the epics of their community. She memorizes all of them, so she's considered a treasure. So they keep her in a hut away from the people. She's a princess. They consider her a princess. Away from the people. She cannot touch the sun. She cannot touch the ground. She cannot touch people. She's just in her way there. So that's why she's very white. And that's why that's why people like Filipinos like fair skin. They say it's because of the Americans coming here, but actually even before that, they preferred fair skin anyway. So yeah, that's another important thing. Okay, so that's the story behind that. I made this poem because I wanted to connect why I did come up in the first place. Because of storytelling, how valuable it is to people. There's not only one person who can storytell now. Everyone can storytell. There's no princess. Everyone can do it, and that's the amazing thing. She is storyteller. She is the most beautiful girl. She is daughter and delight, precious gold and mother pearl. She is treasure. She is kept and keeper, covered and combed, carried in her little throne, feet like feathers of silk. She is moonlight. When she bathes in the dim black water, skim the glow of her skin. When she dances by the fire, fingers like feathers in flight. And when she sings, the world is silent. It was a practice called Minuba. As she was covered, like little gems that might lose their luster, she is a princess, maid of the tower, weaver of armor, caged bird, and she is storyteller. When war first came to the mountains, people were asleep in their huts, treasures tucked in their cases, blades resting in their sheaths. When the first screams through the night of the steel and blood, the able ran for cover, taking nothing, leaving everything, their land, their home, and their storyteller, whose feathers were never meant for flight. Since then, the practice of binukot has diminished, fathers fearing for their beautiful daughters in the way of the song they must sing. At present, there are very few cases of binukot. They find it is no longer practical to princess young girls. But I am storyteller. I am average girl. I am daughter in the light, doom and dramatic outbursts. I am treasure. Like worn-out paperback novel that fits so well in your hand. Feet like tree roots too stubborn to stop loving the touch of the land. I am sunlight when I bathe in sweat. Summer skin brown as burnt as it gets. When I dance in the streets, fingers like treetops and sway. And when I sing, I ask the world to sing with me. She is gone, but her song lives on in all of us. We, the little river stones, the more weather, the brighter. I am fighter. I am climber of tower, wearer of armor, free philosopher.